Welcome to this tutorial on how to download Allos Pulsar DEM data for free. After this tutorial, you can convert this kind of data into this. Watch the full video and press the like and subscribe button. So, let's start. First, let's learn about this satellite mission. ALOS or Advanced Land Observing Satellite or DAISY was a satellite mission by JAXA Japan. This mission was operated from 2006 to 2011. This satellite was carried three sensors named Panchromatic Remote Sensing Instrument for Stereo Mapping, PRISM, Phased Array Type L-band Synthetic Aperture Radar, Pulsar, and Advanced Visible and Near-Infrared Radiometer Type 2, AVNIR-2. Today, we will learn how to download Pulsar DEM data which has 12.5 meter resolution and radiometrically corrected. All through, ALOS was a Japanese satellite mission, but we can download it from JAXA and Alaska Satellite Facility website. For better understanding, I am showing from ASF. Open this website. This is an illustration of ALOS satellite. This is the global coverage map of ALOS satellite. If you want to read about ALOS Pulsar dataset, then click Search Datasets and select ALOS Pulsar. To download this dataset, go to Get Data and select ASF Vertex. A new tab will open. You need to log in with your NASA EarthData account. Click on Sign In. Sign up for a new account or log in with your account. You can search with a polygon or upload a shapefile for your interested region or search by region name. We can get these SAR datasets from here. Let's go for an area. Select your area by a polygon. Select Geographic Search and ALOS Pulsar Dataset and search. All tiles will appear for that region. Select those tiles which are laid in your study area. You can see the full details in Scene Details. We get various options for this region, but you may get some less data according to your region. If you get high resolution terrain corrected, then go for that or go for level 2.2 image. Click on Download for downloading. If you want more tiles, then select all your required tiles and add them in your queue and download them in bulk. After downloading all DEM files, unzip them and open any GIS software. Add those DEM files and study area shapefile in software. I have done the mosaic and area extraction. You can search them in toolbox and do that. If you go to properties of this data file, you can see this DEM data has 12.5 meter resolution and projected coordinate system. Change the color of data product. You have now successfully downloaded ALOS Pulsar DEM data. You can use this data for a wide range of applications. Thank you for watching this tutorial, and please feel free to leave a comment if you have any questions or feedback.